3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One communication center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel, old cross ties and twigs.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. This welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. And there's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel.
Will do.
Get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car pull the train?
Artyom, I've got something for you.
Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Well, I hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple.
Don't forget to clean your guns regularly. With all the sand around.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket office and lockers. Full of garbage.
Hmm?
as far as I remember, they did a pretty good job of teaching the neighbors that actions like this end up costing them. These newcomers seem slow on the uptake. Or not from the neighborhood. In any case, we should find out who they are and what they want. I'll call the people that I need separately. The rest of you are to ready your cars, guns, and combat-trained slaves. It might all be needed soon.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
Yourself out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!